ready.
Said you were coming. Gonna check up on his friend Rogers, are you?
Rogers?
Crazy bastard kept my truck. Said he might need it. Ain't gonna argue with the barrel of a gun. Only thing he'll lead up there is a wooden box. You ever walk back from the manor? It's some trek.
Not exactly a vacation spot.
Yeah, rather him than me. Told him he'd be cut off, but he insisted.
Cut off?
Well, I wasn't going back to get him. Told Phillips as much. It's crawling up there. That just made them more excited.
So many of those damn things up there. We rigged the forest with fire traps. We got caught with our pants down once, not letting it happen again. You best stock up. The land's sour up there.
I'm gonna stay here.
Ah! Burns.
Watch out!
Then bang! Zombie apocalypse! I mean, it's not like those things can sneak up on you.
Hush!
Looks like I got a tooth stuck in there!
crap! Hold on a sec. See that?
Get me up! This pit is toxic!
Watch out, Stinger!
Kill you one. Yeah. Again.
Don't come back, you hear?
Watch out!
Ammo!
That's the chime, so you know the time, faithful listener. G-Man here, ready to rock your socks now that the clock has stopped in the Ridden epoch. If anyone's out there, got another supply from our friends and my sponsors at the KSC. A lot of good stuff, and all the essentials. Shuffle your stool on up to your radio, loyal listener. Before the collapse, I heard some well-connected people in Boston were saying this was a genetically engineered nanovirus. Next thing you know, this world is in lockdown. Infected. Everywhere. Maybe it was all that pollution that was stopping this from happening.
Well, we're not stopping here.
Axe here!
Watch me! Need to reload!
Gotta take care of this.
Hey, Walker! You look like shit.
Why me, Lord? Why me?
Got a stock here.
Hold still.
Thank you, soldier.
Sniper rifle!
Going in!
Something out of those old 50s sci-fi movies I used to watch with my pa. Except the special effects were a hell of a lot better.
Stay there! Reloading!
Sniper rifle here!
Ugh, fuck! Shower stacked!
Reloading! Cruiser!
Shut the door.
I knew things would turn out okay.
Here, let me help.
Thanks.
Over two. I've told Rogers to expect you. Get to the manor as soon as you can.
There we go, hon.
This might hurt.
I owe you one. Again.
Worth every copper, in my opinion. Ever get the feeling that this is all going according to plan? Not yours.
Let's go kick some ass.
I see smoke, but looks like plenty of Ridden still got through.
Thanks, Mom. Huh. You're better already. Thanks.
Whatever you do, don't get it in your eyes!
Well, park's changed since I was last here. A lot more flames, for starters.
Looks like someone tripped Smithy's incendiaries.
Manor should be on the far side of the park.
I got this. Nothing to be scared of.
I've changed diapers and nursed a sick kid. I know all there is about fear.
Intel, over here! Here, let me help.
Take it.
She's covered!
Who's ready for barbecue?
Ammo here! Here! Ammo!
Over there!
Don't worry, I got plenty! Let me help you!
Cover me! Reloading!
Here. This face? This is my grateful face!
Any of y'all want this?
Watch out! Tall boy!
Let's see what we've got here.
Take this ammo!
Ammo, here!
Need to reload!
If you need it.
Hear that?
Ammo here!
Need to find a med kit. Swimming.
Need to patch myself up.
Up there.
Low on rounds.
My pack's starting to look like none of them. Give or take a few cats.
Trip over my own feet, or worse, yours.
Load up!
Huh?
Hold still.
Sniper rifle here.
I owe you one. Again.
Damn, that feels good.
Number two, Rogers is preparing a new test. I need you to observe and extract him if necessary. Previous tests have been, shall we say, somewhat unpredictable.
Well, that sounds promising.
We need this win. We're nearly there. Do what you have to ensure his safety. Hope one out. We've had reports of a unique Ridden mutation in your area. Be ready for anything.
Need to reload.
Let's do this.
You should be approaching the lake. Once across, it's not far to the manor. If it's still working, your best bet is to cross using the ferry.
Never a dull day with you guys. Thanks, Mom. Huh. I feel better already just saying that.
Come on, move it!
Deep shit.
fucking kidding.
Hey, busy watching my back. Don't need to be watching yours.
Check your fire!
Oh, okay. Let's do this. Spit them out! You don't know where they've been! For a while, I thought it was just love keeping us alive. Now, I'm convinced. Shoot the weak spot!
They killed Walker!
Jason was your son, right? What happened? I mean, if you don't mind me asking.
Yes. And I do.
Need to reload.
Holly, reloading.
Fire.
Shit, sorry.
Holly, you ain't looking so good, hon. No good without these. There.
Here, I've got your back.
Holly's down!
Reloading!
Hey! Over here!
Here.
As much as I like laying down...
Look there!
Do with a hand!
Appreciate you having my back.
Here we go, Holly!
I mean, we're not keeping score here, right?
Bandages!
I was worried about you guys for a moment, but... I knew we had it.
Need this.
Watch out, Breaker!
Harder, or is it me?
Reloading!
Roger! Over there!
Down to the fucking end. Christ on a
bike! I've always wanted to bathe in garbage and bees. I need to reload!
Save your ass. Breaker!
Ugh, careless.
Reloading!
Come on, Holly!
Oh, sorry! That's probably smart, right?
What the shit is this?
Oh, fuck no!
Let's see what's in here.
Here, let me help
you. Thanks, kid.
Got it. Let's go.
Noise out there. I'm going to bring the Ridden right to you.
I mean, I'm flattered, but I'm just not dating right now.
Well, what are we waiting for?
Rover 2, this is Hope 1. Do you copy?
This is Rover 2 to Hope 1. Over.
It was possibly a mistake to have kept you all in the dark. But I couldn't allow panic to spread amongst the community. I'd been receiving reports of anomalies and mutations among the Ridden for a few weeks before the resurgence. Originally, I considered them tall tales. But the frequency of them became worrying. Then, smaller settlements stopped responding to our hails. We all know what happened next. And my decisions up to that point are something I'll have to live with. But I did what I did in the best interests of our people. But right now, it's imperative that you keep Rogers alive. He's not only our best hope for winning this war, but possibly our survival. Hope one out.
Oh, got your attention now.
Hold on!
Really? Can't play nice just this once?
Shit!
Take it out!
Ammo over here.
Come on, move it!
What the?
Dracula's castle is out, but we do have a special on creepy old manors right now.
Scary, right? We could die in here. Here they come.
was I thinking? Or not, as the case may be.
Med's here.
Here. Yeah, let me help
you.
Got a bruiser! Just to make it time!
This might hurt.
Ammo!
I owe you
lots
one.
Of ammo.
Again.
Watch out! Got yourself up there, brother.
Oh, this sucks.
Watch out, my loading!
Watch your ammo, okay?
Thanks, Mom.
I got you.
Anyone got some spare rounds? You got rid of the ally pack? Out of the park!
We should do that again sometime. Never.
They got Holy!
Use a hand!
Ammo. Guns no good without me.
Scream at the screen, don't go in the basement. It's my brain to me right now.
It's crawling here.
Poker! Let's do this.
I wasn't worried. Well, maybe a little at the end there.
This over with.
Oh, wish I'd brought popcorn for the show. Let's go kick some ass.
SMG!
Ah, there you are. The general said I should be expecting you. You're just in time. I think you're going to like this.
Abandoning.
Well, if we need it, then let's get it.
Meet us at the truck.
Okay. Be careful. That work is irreplaceable.
Get your skates on, boys and girls. It's going to get real ugly, real fast.
See it?
Not feeling this.
There.
But there's keepers, right?
You can't help but admire it. From such a simple form to these amalgamations of destruction.
Things that come out of the end of my
gun. Could really use some right now.
Nothing I've ever seen.